immediately after we get the broccoli out of the field, after it's been packed and put on a pallet and brought in on trucks, it's very important that we cool the broccoli as quickly as possible. Now that's for both food safety reasons and for food quality reasons. So when the broccoli comes in from the field, it's typically the same temperature as the ambient air, or in some cases even more. So the first step we'll do is bring it in, we'll put it under what we call the car wash, which is essentially a system of sprayers that will drench the broccoli in water. And from there, we'll use a 12 pallet forklift and bring them over here to our vacuum tubes, put them inside, suck all the air out, increase the vacuum, and as the vacuum increases, the boiling point of water will also decrease. So the water that we added to the broccoli by way of the car wash will now boil off at a very, very low temperature. And the act of boiling is a very effective and very efficient way to remove a lot of heat very, very quickly. So once it goes through this vacuum tube process and it comes out, we consider it pre-cooled. And from that point, we will pick it up again with the 12 pallet and take it into our cold storage facilities and get it ready for shipping on a truck.